I want it!
You made it to the mine? Good. The miners aren't using the stuff themselves. Which means these guys are sending their weapons somewhere. Kill them all if I'm not aware. Check with Tina. She's got a job for you.
Yo, let's blow stuff up. Lou told me there's a train full of money comes around here. Sounds like a job for high explosives, am I right?
Those miners you fought earlier were paid cash in exchange for iridium. Get to the station where their payroll train comes in, and we'll have ourselves a good old-fashioned train robbery.
Ah!
Bandits used this station to rob passing trains. You're gonna have to use it to steal the bandits' payroll. That'll love the irony. Use Tina's dynamite to blast the exit gate. Train nowhere to go. Now all you gotta do is signal Hyperion and make like you're ready to sell some iridium.
Trade request received. Payroll train dispatched. Exposing cash vaults. Please load iridium shipment onto the train.
Better idea. Put the rest of Tina's explosives on those safes and watch the fireworks.
Make it rain!
That was awesome.
Conductor distress signal received. Dispatching troops to payroll train number 627.
Get back to Tina whenever you're done dealing with those Hyperion reinforcements, Claire. Good job all around.
Was like, damn!
can never be too well armed. Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it.
Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you? Catch you later. Get your health and shields right here. So, come on back anytime. Thank you.
That's right, Slappy. You smell it, don't you? That's the scent of a gentleman.
Go!
Beware, Slappy's tentacles! You can blast them in half, but they'll regenerate sooner or later! I feel, well, slightly underwhelmed, to be honest. Perhaps vengeance isn't all it's cracked up to be. Still, not your fault. Retrieve my arm and return at your leisure.
Little project for you. How do you feel about gang wars? The Hodunks and the Zephyrs
have been having a half-assed feud for years, and I've been thinking the world might...
Hey, y'all! Welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride! That was 47% more than 26% death annually! That is down from last year. After applause.
Thank you.
you brought a Nipto! I'll have some more anarchy, thank you.
I'm just gonna stay here!
Chest, Carson!
What was that noise? It sounded like some Hyperion shrew trying to pump me for info. Did it sound like that?
Sure did, brother. Why don't you...
Mavis, no! Gettle's after the treasure, too? Crap. He's a Hyperion goon, more bent than a boomerang. He probably took Carson to the Hyperion friendship gulag.
Alone won't do it. We'll need each clan's family emblem. Check my junk.
Yeah.
Stay the hell away from our caravan, people. We're carrying very valuable stuff for Papa Hodunk, and I ain't getting robbed again.
Hodunks chose that as their emblem because they love skinny chicks. And they love skinny chicks because they's pussies. Zaffords chose a clover as their emblem for good luck, which would be pretty damn ironic once we're done with them. Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hodunk Speedway. Man, those Hodunks are gonna be so pissed, they'll regret not killing me when I was a baby even more! Now slap that damn emblem down!
Come at me, Jokers!
Jimbo sees that disgusting Zapper emblem, and he accepts your challenge, Mick Zapper! The seas will run green with Zapper blood!
Whew, haven't heard Jimbo that- since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one. Bad, and one time Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wasn't having none of that. So, yeah, good memory. Why don't you go to the Holy Spirit's bar out near Overlook and blow their crap up too?
Thank you.
Break us out of here if I tell you, right, Mobley?
Of course. I'm your pal, Carson. Now where's that chest?
The flats, buried under a grave. So when do we bust out of here?
Carson's dead? No surprises there. I've heard of that Mobley guy. Small-time bandit. Dangerous. Watch yourself.
anarchy.
In that church for hours for someone to dig it up in case it was booby-trapped. Now hand it over.
Get away from the stash, bandits.
Damn it, Vault Hunter! You led that Hyperion jackass here!
You bandits, put down your guns and move back from the stash now!
Better idea, jackass. We all draw when the church bell rings for the third time.
A Truxican can stand off? Fine.
Congrats! Hope you make better use of them than I do.
Hey!
Oh!
Hyperion says, back on your feet, and show what for.
Safe into the caustic caverns. Get after it!
I want everything! You can all have one great group!
I want to please this trial! need ammo!
Mrs. Harchek, today a miner found a crystal formation near the alien ruins.
Those crystals. Bastards, aren't they?
Ms. Booth, why your concern for these creatures is noted. We shall not be moving the dig site. The Dahl Corporation has set Sanctuary, their greatest mining ship, this godforsaken planet to mine crystals. And you have found some. Please round up the creatures so that my mining team may extract their minerals.
Thank you.
guard.
Found the safe? Oh, thank God! Open it and return its contents quickly!
Hey there, Sugar. I see you found some fairly fleshy snapshots of me. If you give those to me instead of my third ex-husband, I'll make it worth your while. Feel free to take a peek, though. I sure don't mind.
Like a good little girl.
Okay.
robot fighting time! Robot one, ugly zero.
I will say this only once. Your job is to escort the rock chunk to the mineral smasher and deliver the iridium to your supervisor. If you are caught stealing precious minerals from the dig site, you will be shot. Miss Booth's security team has anything else to say? Bring me my goddamned crystals!
Hey,
Corporation held a great interest in Pandora's resources once upon a time.
From menial labor? Fantastic. Let's hop back to story time. So, the doll miners found it difficult to get the Iridium off-planet, and soon found themselves wrestling with the Atlas Corporation as they fought over the same resources. As it turns out, word of a vault can travel many galaxies. Used to be family men, workers, scientists. We're all broken because of them.
Thank you.
girl and a robot.
You know, not to stifle your menial victories with deep enlightened thought, but one must assume a deeper connection between the demon-spewing vault and the limitless iridium in this planet. Perhaps someday I will uncover these secrets and, further down the line, invent a dance based around sneezing.
Don't worry, baby. I'll take good care of you.
Hell, that was
was rather dark. Please return to me at your earliest convenience.
You met my girl, Lenny. She perfect, man. Blonde. Great body. Distantly related to me. Great body. But then fridge rats brainwashed her. You gotta snap her out of that cannibalism crap. I don't want to get bit. Bring Lenny her favorite flowers and food, and I'm sure she'll come around and stop biting. Oh! And if you find any porno mags, I'm just saying if you come across them in a natural accents, just snag those for me too, okay?